This is mint, Pudina. We are collecting this to add in coconut chutney. Today, Bhakti Vishwambar Maharaj has come to our farm and we are planning to offer him some idlis. So along with the idli, we are planning to make some coconut chutney, and this Pudina will go very well with coconut chutney. So this is our small vegetable patch. Here we grow different items, radish, carrot, different climbers, bottle gourd, snake gourd, and different things. And so this is a nice, natural, simple life, and without going too far for your work, you can stay close to your staying place and in a very nice, natural, healthy environment, without pollution, without sound pollution. You can work, live with your family and practice Krishna consciousness. This is what Srila Prabhupada wanted the devotees to do. So this is a little effort to implement that, and devotees are feeling happy, staying with devotees, working with the devotees, in association with devotees. Whole day they can practically be with devotees, and whole day they can avoid non-devotee association. And so this is healthy materially and spiritually from both the sides. And simultaneously working on the field, you can appreciate Krishna's beautiful arrangement for all of us to maintain ourselves in this material world, so that we can have sufficient time and energy to practice Krishna consciousness. Because we are not able to perceive Krishna's arrangement in the modern demonic civilization, therefore we are worried and we are busy inventing our own new ways which make the life more difficult ultimately. So this is which we have to appreciate, and in this life we can directly appreciate Krishna's hand behind this whole nature, and thereby our love for Krishna can gradually develop. Hare Krishna.